Friday, 11 o'clock, late morning, slept in. I'm supposed to be meeting the contact in 10 minutes. I brought the FPG, hiding in plain sight. All the benefits of a concealed firearm without the suspicious bulge. Then it hit me. I picked it up. It was him, Dimitri. Nobody trusted the guy, but with so many friends in low places, you couldn't help but not do business with him. We agreed to meet in the stairwell. Probably best, keep it on the down low, less screaming. We got to the point. We exchanged our words. He asked for the password. The spice must flow. We made the drop. I was surprised to see Dimitri's twin brother, Ivan. The guy was less brains, more brawn. I had to be ready for anything. An agent's 30-foot rule is more like 3. Just as well, because that's when the brown hit the blower. I fell back and regrouped. It was time to put a fold in this game. Good thing RedWolf Armory's issued me with a folding pocket gun. A stealthily concealed, fully automatic machine pistol. With a high-capacity magazine and a tactical flashlight, I was 2 smoke bombs and a shuriken star short of being a full-blown ninja. I flicked the rock and roll button. Dimitri had been a bad boy.
Dimitri, that was stupid. You're next.
Available from www.redwolfairsoft.com.